The industrial sector is subject to constant change, external influences, and challenges. These include supply chain issues, an increasing number of regulations, rapidly changing customer requirements, the desire for customization, a growing awareness of sustainable business practices. This requires flexibility and changeability in production. But how can this be implemented? Through manufacturer-independent and industry-neutral standards for communication, services, and semantics across the entire supply chain and life cycle of products. Information within the own organization and data from suppliers and customers need to be linked intelligently. This allows us to respond to requirements quickly and efficiently. However, the concept goes even further. Only when the virtual world is connected to the real world, we exploit the maximum potential of digitalization. For this, we'll need the Asset Administration Shell as a standardized digital twin, a decentralized software solution that allows us to use the twins in an intelligent and flexible manner. And built upon this, modules and applications that meet the challenges of the future. These tools help us to provide end-to-end transparency and traceability for all kinds of data, to convert production workflows and processes simply, quickly, and safely, to provide target group-specific information on demand on any device, to map and track carbon footprints across the entire supply chain, to put facilities and systems into operation virtually and optimize processes long before they are rolled out, to create a fully self-optimizing factory. More on this in our next videos.